Okay, there's two things you can do for noisy springs. If you can get the right size surgical tube and cut a piece to go inside there, that works really good at dampening spring noise. If you don't have that luxury, but you have some of this nice foam, which usually shows up in a million different piles of packaging, what you can do is you can cut some skinny pieces of this foam, like so. And then I'm going to take a pokey thing, I'm going to poke it all the way through inside there. There's a pokey thing. All right. Jam that all in there until it comes out the other end, which it will, or it won't. There we go. That's good. Spring dampened. I'll do all the others, even if I'm not going to use them
all. All I can say is, you guys better start ordering some stickers. Special shout out to my buddy Scott at Canadian Tint and Design in Whitby, Ontario. Thank you, buddy. That should last about a week. Anyway, we're back to this. I blocked off the trim. We forget about it till the end. The springs are cranked. We don't care about it. It's set. The space is the right space I like for the floating thing. Let's redouble check. I hear stirrings upstairs. What's going on? Hopefully they're fixing something. Let's just check the old necker leaf again. And it's beautiful. I like that. Now we're going to do some string height. And I would like to see... I'm going to go with fender specs. I don't know why. I'm just going to. And I'd like to see just above 464s. And everything's this little scooch high, except for the E string. And yeah. Anyway, thanks everybody, once again, for that ain't the guy. Is this the guy? There it is. Yeah, thanks to everybody. All my patrons, subscribers, please subscribe. I'm trying to crack that 100,000 thing. Then we might get somewhere. Or not. YouTube's flaming everybody's videos with their new algorithm that's looking for, you know, subversive, unappealing content for advertisers. The folks that got hit the worst were the folks that were doing all that sort of pranking, punking, in your face, that sort of stuff. That those guys got hit really hard. So imagine your channel, that its whole purpose is going out and being an arsehole and getting in people's faces and, you know, all that stuff. Like, you know, it's fantastically entertaining, but not necessarily worthy of an advertiser's dollar. So they died. They're all crying now. All their fancy channels are dead. They have to go elsewhere. But I will say this, guys. This is not a job for me. None of this. Not the guitar repairs, not the YouTube, none of it. Anything that comes of it is pure gravy, and I try to give back as much as I can. That's the string height. That's my story. I'm sticking to it. String height, relief, maybe a little pickup height. These are crazy weird pickups, these Burns things. They're like, so that to me would be too close. Probably okay there. What's it look like from this angle? A little bit of movement needed on that guy. And, away we go. Come on. You can do it. They're very responsive screws, so it's like even an eighth of a turn drops it like a bad habit. That's could probably come up a bit. I'd say the same thing there. So I hope everybody's doing well. The weather here right now in Canada, we're gonna have summer. I'm gonna do one more grilling video. We're near the end of October. Usually I've shut it down by then, but things are supposed to be so amazing. It will be like summer this Sunday. So I'm gonna try and do that. Go and spend all my hard-earned nickels. And go to my favorite butcher shop and spare no expense on a piece of meat. Oh yes, and last but not least, say it with me, intonation for, well, let's plug it in, see what kind of squawk it makes. This will be my next surprise when nothing works. Oh, we have to turn on the app. I don't want to wang that yet. I'm not done. Idea what the A, B, and all that stuff does. Like I said, I'd be a scientist and open that up, and I'd get in trouble, and I'd be the a-hole. So we don't want that. Ah, a little intonation. Flat. See where everything is. Yeah, we're good there. It seems to be a little sharp. Okay, so time to release the Kraken. And I guess I'll take the tape off of it.
and we just want to release the springs till that falls out. One, two, right and close. One, two. You know, everybody does this a different way. You know what the best way to set these up is? Oh, look at, just a hair. It's gonna slip right out onto the floor here. Come on. Can do it. Oh yeah, beautiful. I don't know, let's try some tones. I'll just let it sit, look at it later. I don't. Retuning to bitch, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, who took it this time? You pick-stealing bastards. I'm sorry. You threw a loud amp, that'd be just crazy. And we'll sit while you guys aren't around. Make sure every fret works. But I know they do. It's a nice neck. I like it. Could be really cool in a studio. I love these kind of guitars for that. Because when you're looking for that tone, like a tone that sits in a track, sometimes it ain't that favorite guitar. I like it. Okay, anyway, cheers, folks. Thanks for all the help, support, interest, and hanging out with me. And I just did that because I know you love it. Cheers.